ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Donald Trump.
I recognize that it is the duty of the chief executive to earn the trust of the Central People's Government in the SAR's commitment to faithfully implement the one country, two systems, and Hong Kong people running Hong Kong. I will strive to achieve it by acting strictly in accordance with the letter and spirit of the Basic Law, showcasing Hong Kong's contribution and commitment to the betterment of our country.
Mr. Chung, this is a... 我們要中央信任我們，我們要信任中央，作為一個基礎，然後才達到這個目標。問題就是這裡是我們最大的挑戰。